And that's a cell phone right there. He's like, oh, I'll take the cell phone. Look, it's a swipe up. If you swipe it up like that and face ID, I don't think we look alike. Let me show you. Boom, there you go. Now you can scroll Instagram. There you go. You like that?
Tarzan in the house.
His name is the real Tarzan.
My man, the real Tarzan came down.
24-year-old Michael Holston out on the water at night.
With its scenes of charging rhinos, savage pygmies, and the great hunter.
Tarzan.
Tarzan's like a double sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep them going.
Jump. See that? That's you on there. My boy Cody over here. Doc got the crew, you know. I'm about to go do some cool enrichment with our boy, Valley. Find the hole.
He put it in his mouth.
Tabib is getting some good old rope swinging action. So we're roping the whole property so all the monks and all the children can swing as they please. And me and Cody can get some real exercise. Because at the end of the day, if you ain't chimping, you ain't winning, dog. It's like a troop thing, you know? You crazy monkeys. Look at that crazy monkey right there. What are you doing, you crazy monkey? You're swinging on a tree. It's on my head now. All right, morning rope swings are now finished. This is called backpack. Backpack is a method of transportation, almost like a safari-like Uber, you know? Just backpack.
Well, that's one way to start the morning. If you guys don't know, I'm taking over all of our filming. So you'll be seeing a whole lot more of some POV stuff and some more personal vlogs. And we're gonna get real in depth and detail and bring you guys really in my life, you know, and in Doc's life. Doc's getting the hang of the YouTube game and the social game, but he is no newbie to this game at all. He just gotta take the huge, bulky 1980 cameras and turn them into G7Xs. That's how our morning's starting here, so stay tuned.
What's that? Like that? It's okay. We'll come back to the shallow part. Come on.
You scared of the water? You ain't scared of the water.
Come here, pups. Wrapping up this beautiful swim time, and we're gonna change speeds and go see our reptile babies and get them all some fruits and vegetables and get them all sprayed up with some hydration. Isn't that right, buddy? Isn't that right, buddy?
It's super cool being able to film for you guys and give you guys like that real POV, that real like how it is to be like basically in my shoes, you know? That personal one-on-one experience through the lens to make you feel like you're right there, you know? I know for a fact what works is that real hands-on organic, you know, raw footage that you guys want. So that's what you're gonna be getting. I was trying to do like a transition thing, but it didn't work. There you go.
That's so funny.
So Goaty got some new friends, a lemur and a gibbon. Goaty, how do you feel about this, dude? What you get? Are you rubbing against my paint? Are you headbutting my paint? Out here in the jungle, got my boy Goaty. Goaty!
Goaty,
hey
boy, huh?
Goaty!
Goaty!
Goaty! There you go, there's Goaty. I was making sure. Come here, look what I got. Hey, look what I got. I got a little fruit snack for you. Ooh, look what I got. You see that? Ooh, that's the good stuff. Can you see me? Oh, there goes the sun. I know all this, like, you gotta get them angles right. Yo, the best, I mean the best cinnamon rolls in the world. CC's Pizza. Yo, what's up, baby? I forgot my GoPro. What's up, boy? Forgot my GoPro. Yeah, look at that art over there. Your boy is a monster. And another monster. And another monster.
He's a little teeny tiny guy. He just started getting his eyes open. But his ears aren't up yet. The ears don't actually go up until they're about 4 to 6 weeks old. At this age, they're only eating about 2 to 3 ounces. So we just make sure he gets the right amount. Now he's just in bed, so he just moves around so he's nice and comfy, and then he'll go back to sleep. See if it's warm. I can tell by touch that's not warm enough. You can touch it. See, it's not warm.
Yeah, yeah, it's not warm at all.
So generally, I just put it back in here for about 18 seconds. I can tell right away that it's warm enough.
Yep.
But generally, what I do for new people is I make them stick their finger in it. I wiggle it around so that you can see how warm it is in the middle.
In the middle.
Yep. And then while that's done, I take the next bottles, which are for slightly older cubs. And because they're slightly older cubs, they are getting ground up feline diet in it. Sometimes we use baby food, sometimes we use ground meat. And we'll put that in there and warm it up with them. So this is a boy and two girls.
Always holding there, that boy.
Always hold it up. Always make sure that there's formula in the nipple before you hand it to them. And they'll drink as much as they want. And then they'll be like, okay, I'm done. Okay, you're done.
Done?
Yep, you just let them
go. That was fast.
Then, yeah, then you take a couple of ounces and you do the next thing. Go to the next one. Give me your finger. Always go up instead of down because it fits in the mouth better. This time you're like, ah! Yeah! Yeah! Ah!
Calm him down.
Mm-hmm.
Just like that. Just like the technique in your hand, the placement. It's a big difference.
And they're just as calm and cool and collected as can be. Their legs will flatten out. And you can get them to be a sacrifice to the gods.
And that's how you be a kitty cat whisperer.
little highlight reel you're about to catch, you know, of our day. We're gonna put it together, you know what I'm saying, and make it look nice, you know. But first, after we finish that, I'm gonna show you guys. Already seen the tractor trailer and ropes being hanged, you know, I mean, being hung up all the way up the palm through there. I mean, what do you expect in Tarzana, you know? Some like eyes or something on the outside of a wall, you know, like orange back. Oh my goodness, something's always watching you somewhere in Tarzana, you know? Abel, you have been murdering the game, bro. Yo, check out this young guru right here, boy. The dopest of dope. He has just created such a masterpiece. Yo, all I gotta say, don't blink. So, after driving for like an hour, me and my mom have drove all the way to Fort Lauderdale Airport, where I used to come every day, all the time. So I'm about to pick up this lizard to end this day off. So, hope you guys enjoyed the Tarzan show today. We're gonna keep going and going and going and going and going. In the comment section below, let me know if you think what lizard I just got. If you can guess, I'll give you some free merch, all right? Turn your post notifications, comment, like, share, give us a thumbs up. See you guys later. Tell us where to find you at. Oh!
This is very
shy. I know that's kept in the sign. Ink. Ink. Ink.
tell them. What you guys do?
Basically, look at what we're doing right here. We're helping out the real Tarzan.
Not the fake one, the real one.
The real one. The one and only.
No, there's many other ones.
But this is the original, though.
No, but I'm just a copy, you know.
Original.
It's okay, it's like a copy, it's okay, you know, copies are good, you know, copies are cool, but you know, yeah, go ahead, you know.
Support the effort.